Ashok is trying his best to just leave Shagun in the serial YEH HAI MOHABBATEIN. He decided to do so after creating the Mihika rape drama. Even after this, Shagun wants to get back to Ashok and give him a chance. Ji ha, Raman and Ishita come to know about Shagun going back to Ashok after all this with Aditya. They decide to keep Aadi far away from all this drama and decide to bring him home where he will be safe. The couple go to Shagun to ask for Aadi, and obviously Shagun will refuse to give up her son, even though she has so much on her plate currently already to give him time and attention. But Ishita states that she should let this happen as Aadi will suffer because of all the drama. But Shagun is very stringent on her decision. Kya wo manegi ki nahi? Tell us your guesses by commenting below. For more updates about what's happening in your favorite TV show, stay tuned to our channel.